Welcome to Warn, today news is. India starts working on its own seaplane. As a deal to acquire amphibious plane US-2 from Japan seems to have stuck in a whirlpool, India has quietly started working to build its own seaplane. Government-owned HAL has taken a lead to design and develop the amphibian aircraft around its multi-role Du-228 aircraft, which is considered the backbone of the Macy's transport fleet. The HAL started working on the project in October 2015, a year after India and Japan announced negotiations on the US-2, when HAL quietly called the attention of global airframers and design houses, defense news blog Livfist quoted sources in the company as saying. Three aeronautical engineers from HAL's Aircraft Research and Design Center, ARDC, in Bengaluru presented a paper at the Aero India Seminar Month titled Conceptual Design of Amphibious Aircraft. The paper offered what HAL described as an optimized design approach addressing key features like hydrostatic stability, dynamic stability, wave handling, and water performance is conceptualized with due care for aerodynamic characteristics and overall performance figures, the report said. A fleet of over 100 Du-228 aircraft currently fly with the Indian Navy, Indian Air Force and Indian Coast Guard, with more on order. HAL is also set to unveil a civilian version of the aircraft later this year. The disclosure about the project comes at time when the deal for US-2 amphibians is nowhere near to conclusion due to several issues, including the cost of the aircraft. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.